Hi, this is all about our board meeting which is held by a company. As we all know, all the decisions of a company are taken in the board meeting by the board of directors. All the decisions which a company is required to take, the board of directors, they hold a meeting of them and they pass the resolutions for taking the decisions. So now, today we are going to discuss how the board meetings are held, what are the legal framework, and how it is to be done, notice period and everything. So coming to the requirement, the first board meeting of a company should be held within 30 days from the date of its incorporation. In that first board meeting, the quorum should present and the agenda which is relevant to the first board meeting are to be taken up. And coming to the frequency, a company should hold a board meeting four times in a calendar year, and the gap between two board meetings should not exceed for more than 120 days. In case of a one-person company or startup company or a Section 8 company, the requirement is holding two board meetings in a year, which is to be held in every half year. And the gap between the two board meetings should not be less than 90 days. So this is the frequency. Now coming to the notice period, as per the secretarial standard issued by the ICSI, the notice period is 7 days to hold a board meeting. In case there is a shorter notice, then consent of all the board members to be taken for holding the board meeting at a shorter notice period. The quorum is usually two directors in case of a private limited company, two directors or one third of the total strength, whichever is higher. So in case, if the quorum is not present, the board meeting cannot be held. The notice shall contain an agenda, all the topics covering all the agendas to be discussed in the board meeting, and a brief detail of the agenda item so that the board is aware about the what they are going to discuss in the board meeting. Now, in case in a board meeting the quorum is not present, the board meeting gets held up, the adjourned, and it is shifted to the same day, same time, to the next week. And if that day is a national holiday, then to the next day, which is a working day. Now, the board meeting can also be held through the mode of video conferencing, which should have the recording of the audio and visual means. In that regard, a link can be sent to all the directors where they can join on the link. And for that purpose, while joining the board meeting, all the members should give a declaration about their name from the place from where they are joining, a confirmation that they have received the notice and agenda for the board meeting, and also a confirmation that there is nobody else in the room where they are present, means they are alone in the room, and it should be attended by the persons who are intended to attend the board meeting, not by any other person. They also give a notice that they are able to see and hear everybody clearly. This once they are identified, the board meeting can commence, confirming that chairperson, quorum and other requirements are there. Now, once a board meeting is held, the recording is to be kept for at least a year, and it should be preserved and kept and at a separate place or wherever it is safe. After the board meeting is concluded, all the business items discussed in the meeting has to be recorded. This is called minutes. The minutes in the draft format is to be circulated to all the directors, and if there any comment or any suggestion is received, that has to be incorporated in the minutes. The minutes are to be signed by the chairperson of the next board meeting, and after signing, the minutes sheet to be kept in the minutes book, which is maintained by the company. In this way, the formalities of a board meeting can be completed legally, and it is a proper statute record of the company, which is to be maintained by the company throughout its lifetime. So in this way, the legal framework for the holding the board meeting is there, which has to be followed for taking it on records. Thank you very much.